So here we are, at a graveyard of people I don't even fucking know, or my ancestor. Sigurður Arnardóttir, who the fuck is that? Ari Bjarnason, never heard of him. Snjólaug Sigfúsdóttir, just who is that guy? Bjarni Arason.
Það kemur nafnið þitt, frá þessum manni. Svo hann þér kunnur.
Okay, you were saying that my name comes from him. Oh, okay, that's worth noting. Yep, I'm revealing my true name on this video. So his name came from him. Okay, people, let's go. What do you know? There is another gravestone or grave cross. Erlendur Erlendsson. Who the fuck is that? So in conclusion, most of the people that are here are people I've never even fucking heard of. So they are my ancestors? I mean, really?
Þetta er langa við.
It's my great grandfather. Never heard of him though.
Jóhanna amma,
langamma þín.
Jóhanna Erlendsdóttir.
Langamma þín.
Sem er mamma Bjarna amma þins.
My mother of my mother's mother.
Þetta er pappi hennar.
It's her father. You know, okay, I will admit it. The reason why I have never fucking heard of most of the people in this graveyard is because I don't care so much about my ancestors. Yeah, that is the reason why I haven't even heard of most of the people here. But they are my ancestors, my great-great-grandfather and great-great-grandmother. Okay, I will admit that they are my ancestors, but I don't really care about them. Why should I? There are so many things in life that are a lot more fun than my ancestors, and that's movies and such. So yeah. So I'll just end this video right here. Thank you for watching and have a great day.